So, a lot of y'all, I told y'all to wear black, and I invited y'all here today. Y'all know it's Tony's birthday today, and some of you don't listen. Right there. But,
is that on video?
Some of you don't listen. But, real reason I brought y'all here is because one of y'all stole my CD player. Okay.
CD player?
Yeah. And I really know who it is.
Your CD player?
Yeah. Sit. You see that? Now I know who took it. And that nigga ain't got no hair. Come on. Now I'm finna have the dog sniff out whoever took my CD player.
Well, you know he'll come to me. I got dog.
Sit, hey, sit, hey, sit.
Get him up off me now.
Lay.
Nice and warm.
Now y'all keep on playing games. Cause y'all know the little dog is little. Y'all know the dog is little. Y'all playing all these games. I don't really like that. So I'm gonna have to get the real deal out.
It was cold did it.
And that, shut your $5 ass up if I make change. All right, Bella, find out who took my CD player. And it ain't me. Get this thing with the Jordans.
Now, he went and got the dog.
Not the dog, Bella. Not the dog, Bella. The dog stole the CD player. The dog stole it.
She taking the dog to her cage.
Going back in.
Hey, y'all, cut it out. Y'all manage. She a puppy.
Little stars, we take your misting power. So why you give me butterflies? You make me wanna dream. You make me feel my heart. You are my manifest. You are my favorite. Oh, take me home.
Mommy.
Now you're all probably wondering why I called you here.
Yeah, you dragged us out in the middle of a stormy night. What's wrong with you, fool? And why did you want us all in black?
I'm setting my scene. Now I have news about my CD player.
Sit down.
Go sit your $5 ass down before I make change.
Oh, you want some $5? You make a change? $5 ass worth?
Martin, just what is your dues, please?
I know who stole my CD player. And the person's in this room right now. Anybody want to tell me who? Come on now. Don't you all speak at once.
I'm down. Sick. Down.
Hold it. Now, come on now. Huh? Don't anybody know
nothing?
Huh? Down. Yeah. I mean, come on now. Gina, Cole. Pam, Tommy, I know somebody knows something. Yeah, ain't that right? Yeah. Sit. Lay. Yeah. Cole knows what happened, huh, Cole? Yeah. Cole knows everything. Ain't that right, Cole? Huh? You messed up, boy. Ha, ha, ha. You needed $400 to join your little bread sandwich union, huh? That's exactly how much my CD player cost. Ain't that right, Cole?
Martin.
Ain't that
Martin,
right?
Martin, come on, man. I mean, that was just talk, all right? Damn. You know I can't be no sandwich vendor. The man is not gonna give a brother that kind of power. Okay? It wasn't me, man. It was Pam.
Me?
Yeah, you. Think about it, Martin. She could have snuck it out of here in her weed.
Did you just say weed, my mom weed?
Yeah. Pam did say, and I quote, when I see something I want, I take it. Ain't that right? Ain't that right?
Martin, it was not me, okay? It was Tommy.
Wait, what about me?
Because you the one always buying them funky, fresh, fly clothes. How you be buying them, bro?
What the hell do you do for a living?
Nothing. He don't do nothing, Cole. Unless you call. Stealing from your friends a job.
That's enough. Okay. What about you people asking what I do for a living? Come on, bring something.
Wait a minute. Ain't gonna be no threatening us with the physical, okay? Ain't gonna be no threatening with the physical, because I can go with the big boys.
Martin, would you leave Tommy alone, please? Please. Nobody in here stole anything. Nobody in here is a thief.
That's right.
What's up, everybody? Before this video is over, make sure to scroll down and click the link in the description box to check out one of my latest documentaries called Stuck in the Matrix. One love. Holla at me. Support the Antoine Azar channel. Support the Mark.